From yesterday's panel on emerging issues and mobile technology was actually being discussed, one of the Irani panelists quoted that we as technologists or developers of technology overestimate the short term and underestimate the long term. So this means, for example, if me as a company wants to roll out something for the public, let's say just a cell phone, I'll be looking at it in the short term, and I'll be only working with a closed group of beta testers, and we'll just roll out this product into the market, flash it all around the world, and have like huge sales, but at the end of the day, people still find it hard to operate these, many of these hardware products. And that remains a challenge. What do people need is actually determined by people. That is why somehow the app market in the mobile technology world is sort of determining that what kind of applications, according to the downloads, are the most invite the most interest from the public at large who wants to use it. But again, this is only a certain population of the world, right? A small population of the world. Even if you would have half the population of the world would have access to mobile phones, access to those applications and the benefits of those applications in their lives isn't really happening. It's only most of the time when you go on the ground, it's the urban regions which actually have more of this, or the youth actually who are accessing these technologies. And if you look on, if you watch television, most of the technology, you always see the young people who are actually flashing and using those technologies. So this gives you an idea that almost everything is being focused only on a certain age group. The broader use of technology to that extent that it benefits all society isn't really happening.